try these questions from one CXC CSEC multiple choice mathematics examination. Remember, calculators are not allowed in this exam. To get the most out of this video, pause it here and resume when you have an answer for each question. Okay, let's go. Question 37. 50 guests will each serve 2 glasses of champagne of 150 milliliters each. How much champagne was served in liters? So the total champagne served in milliliters is equal to 50 guests multiplied by 2 glasses multiplied by 150 milliliters, which is equal to 50 multiplied by 2 is 100, 100 multiplied by 150, moving the decimal point in 152 spaces to the right, 15,000 milliliters. There are 1,000 milliliters in 1 liter. Therefore, 1 milliliter is equal to 1 over 1,000 liters. And 15,000 milliliters is equal to 1 over 1,000 multiplied by 15,000 liters. Cancelling, 1,000 into 1,000, 1. 1,000 into 15,000, 15. 1 multiplied by 15 is equal to 15. 15 liters. The answer is C. Question 38. The area of a trapezium is equal to a half A plus B multiplied by H, where A and B are the length of the parallel sides and H is the perpendicular distance between. We are given that the area is equal to a half 3 plus 4 multiplied by 5. Therefore, A is equal to 3, B is equal to 4, and H is equal to 5. The answer is B. Question 39. A cylinder is a uniform solid. A uniform solid has the same shape along its length. For a cylinder, a circular shape from top to bottom. The volume is given as the area of the cross section or end, the circle in this instance, multiplied by the length, the height in this instance. Therefore, the volume is equal to the area of the circle of diameter 3 centimeters multiplied by the height, h, which is equal to 8 centimeters in this case. The volume is equal to pi multiplied by r squared, 3 squared, multiplied by 8. 3 squared is equal to 9. 9 multiplied by 8 is 72. Pi by 72, or 72 pi. The answer is C. Question 40. The area of a triangle is equal to half base by perpendicular height. We are given that B, the base, is equal to 10 centimeters, and the area of the triangle is equal to 30 centimeters squared. So it follows that 30 centimeters squared is equal to half by 10 by h. Simplifying, a half by 10 is equal to 5. So you get 30 is equal to 5h. Dividing by 5. 5 into 5, 1. 5 into 30, 6. 5 into 5, 1. 5 into 5, 1. So we are left with 6 is equal to h, or h is equal to 6. The answer is A. I am Mr. Dube. Post a comment. Let me know how you are managing. If you found this video useful, please like this video. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe. Join me in the next video.